is myself Ayush Agrawal and I am talking about Great Indians. The study of Indian history would be incomplete without some knowledge of people who contributed towards the betterment of our Indian society. Their names are immortal in the history of contribution in the fields are literature, social reformer, science and politics. The master of poetry and literature was Kalidas. He was a poet-poet during the regime of Chandragupta Maurya. The best literacy by him known as the Raghuvansam, Meghdoot, Shakuntala and Kumar Sambhava. Kabir write dohas or verse in simple languages that can be understood by layman. He was a champion of Hindu-Muslim unity and he was known as the father of the Hindi literature. In the 20th century, a rose Bengali called as Rabindranath Tagore. He was a poet, a music composer, an educationist, a painter, and a patriot. Our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana, was written by him. He won a Nobel Prize in 1913. The remains of the Raja Ram Mohan Roy and Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar both stand out. Both tried to remove a social evil of sati and child marriage. Sir Syed Ahmed Khan worked to improve the lives of Muslim women and he started a college at Aligarh which became a famous Aligarh University. Ramabal Ranade from Maharashtra strived hard to improve the condition of women by training them to self-reliant. For this, he stand up for the Poonam Seva Sadan. The India has contributed to the world in the mathematics, physics. Aryabhatta and Varahamihini are two ancient astronomers. The concept of 0 and 10 originated in the ancient India. The great scientist called Dr. Homi Bhabha, Jagdish Chandra Bose or C.V. Raman make Indian proud. Dr. C.V. Raman awarded a Nobel Prize in 1930 for physics. Vallabhai Patel is called as Iron Man of India. He follows the footsteps of India and fought for the country. I am standing here on behalf of Kids Motivation Channel. If this video is informative for you, then you can like, share, subscribe and comment us. Thank you. Bye-bye.